All right, I'm gonna try and complete. We better go!
Yes, you got any idea which way?
The gate.
Tom, what are you doing right now?
Playing The Last of Us. Okay.
I can hear myself echo really bad.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain. I think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. We're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Near my fucking button. Stop getting... I swear to fucking God! can't control and it has so many problems. The fuck is that about?
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, Sally.
What?
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Hold on up.
Ah,
let's
shut
go,
up.
Let's go.
Come on.
Fuck me, take a shot. Ah, lovely shadow. Stop getting stuck! Oh my fuck it, I'm gonna lob it out the window in a minute, Kirk.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
Oh my god.
And that.
Another death.
Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Kirk.
What?
On a Christmas present. You know what the brand name is?
No.
D-Raper.
That's how I'm recording.
I'm not lying. Unless that says Draper on a bottle. For a dad smashed a phone. When I heard that, I was like, yes. Fucking slug.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Oh my god, it's literally completely stuck in. God, why is this controlling the utter cunt?
So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
Yeah, I know, I need to fix that. I wonder if Ellie, like, shows that she's a lesbian in the first game. Not that, I don't want to see anything like that.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall.
Just like, you get what I mean? It's like
so what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on. What a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
Oh, I would not like looking up
now
at that.
It's a giant wasteland.
I guess I just go for real.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Damn.
It's been ripped apart.
Wait, can a video get age restricted if like a game is has like a bloody body on the floor?
I don't have a clue.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
I'll put this game as not for kids. Well, I've put Assassin's Creed Valhalla as not for kids. Just to be on the safe side. Is that hanging TV? Nah, there must be like an AC unit. And we can't jump down that. Where do we go then? In here. Oh, triangle button, don't start getting stuck now. The corner where to go, to be honest, because I don't know where to go. Searching for particulars. Oh no, nah, they'll be used. Why didn't I? Oh, I saw this literally just a minute. Oh, but yeah, filled up plug.
So these guys died waiting for backup.
Mm-hmm.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Bats?
Like bats. Quickly, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Take meds.
Watch your head.
Grabbing pills. Left 4 Dead reference. If you didn't know. That was gonna be some. Nope. Well, I can take scissors, duct tape. Well, can I put them back? Can I put these back together? No. There's a crafting option, isn't there? Ah. on the door.
Give me a hand with this.
Whoa!
Search for supplies.
No shit.
Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
I don't know what that would do. Bob, could you do the Molotov?
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
You can have them in this game. Hopefully you can. Oh my god, I thought they were.
Let's get down.
That is not a normal quicker. That sounds fucking huge. Oh wow. That sounds fucking huge. Oh, it reminds me of, what's the guy's name from Resident, Resident Evil 2 Revelations? I think it's like, it begins with P.
Just see if there's a way through.
Patrick, it's something. He mutates into a massive zombie. Or whatever you call them in them games. He has like a massive chainsaw.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
Alright, kid, you're up.
Come on.
He's right off picking and pulling people up like that. Because it's all weight. It's all dead weight.
Come on, let's go. Clickers?
Shit, go.
Clickers, not a clicker. Where are we meant to go from that? Just shoot it. Wait, no. Oh, I don't know how to go. Oh.
I think that's it.
Ellie,
you okay?
Other
than shitting my pants.
Ooh.
I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked.
God, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Oh, that is moving a lot. I'm not afraid of heights in real life. If it were moving like this, hell no. this is gonna fall.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through. Runners.
Oh,
I'll go check it out. Stay with the group.
That was a good shot there. Why am I the one taking me? Where are these? Stop getting stuck.
Yo.
I got the farm.
Huh?
I got the farm on that game.
Oh, nice. So the next thing you're going to want to get is the commander.
Is that the...
I think us guys...